It lock you up, man. That's what it do to you. You eat that shit, man. That's how it happened to you when you shit on your nigga. When that shit hits you out the instant like that, when it's coming, nigga, you be having a whole conversation. Ooh. Yeah, bro, so I'ma need y'all.
Okay, so we just gonna ignore the slavery on the walls.
Damn.
We just gonna ignore the slavery.
What you talking about?
We gonna ignore the slavery on the wall. Now, hold on. I'ma spit a rap and keep it real. What the fuck is going on in Nashville? Is this for real? Who is that guy? He's looking like a slave and another black guy who's working in the field. They think that this is art, but hold on, nigga. I got something on my heart now. Well, I got the hat that's the home of the braves, and I done lived in a nation. They was proud to own slaves. Now, let me tell you some shit. I wasn't alive. They had to free the slave technically in 1865, but they ain't really. It was worse after that. At least you have a white dude trying to whoop you on your back. Slavery on the walls. Who is responsible? We need to make some calls. Shit, we put slavery on the walls. Who the fuck responsible? We need to make some calls.
Yo, look, check this out. It's gonna make me feel too welcome. And this nigga is a slave and then a white man catching him.
Okay.
God damn. Damn. You ain't even see this shit.
They hung this up last week. Shit, I don't like his face. He look like he tired of being in the sunken place. And this nigga in the back, he tired of working. And this nigga ain't helping.
Hey, Carlos Miller, I got to say you smart as hell. Cause if this nigga ran away, this nigga right here,
he gon' tell.
God damn, we ain't even supposed to be talking like this, having a conversation about fucked up shit from a pick on a wall in Nashville. We just in here trying to chill, and they revisiting all this bullshit that made us up the hill that we still climbing. Man, this shit is crazy as a motherfucker.
Damn.
And I ain't even lying.
I got a son, you got a daughter. Thinking, trying to get smarter. What if the chances of this nigga here being one of our grandfather, our people? Maybe our ancestors. That's probably my uncle. He kinda looked like Chester.
Yeah, I mean, the crazy part about this country in which we live, this right here could be the son of the white folks' kids that own it. I mean, this shit is crazy, my G. It's generational in this shit. Ain't no you or no me without the pressure. This nigga right here,
be the catcher.
You already know it. That's why I had to show it. It's like, man, stressed in a bitch. Used to be a slave. Now we out here trying to get rich.
Ain't no telling. I'm just trying to get my pockets all bigger. Then we got the symbolism calling us some niggas. That's alright. We ain't gonna take it the wrong way, cause we get what y'all be trying to say. That's why I'm walking around your place. I'm smoking blacks and these blunts. I give a fuck, cause I ain't paying none of y'all taxes this month. Yeah. And I'ma do all the shit he couldn't do. And for the white people who didn't fuck you.
See, that's the thing. With this shit, we cannot fumble. That's how we end up with the sweatshirts. Ain't cool as monkey in the jungle.
Damn!
I don't understand how this shit go, my G. I mean, it's hard being Carlos M and Chico B.
Cause I'm just looking at this picture like, damn, that's my nigga. Picking cotton, it couldn't be no clearer. I'm just looking at this shit, and you can tell that it's hot. Because his rings around the sun, shit, Craig get a shot. And then this white man, he got his boys on some horses. They couldn't have put these two together. They could have made some better choices. But it's the symbolism, and we call it the symbol. Cause the mind be so quick, they can try to jump and then we nimble. Ooh, you saw the flip that I did with the words. It ain't really just about the rhyming, but the shit need to be heard. I need to say it. We got our own platform, we gon' play it. Damn, get a shot of this so they can know what we talking about. Damn, this is crazy. Then you got the man up on the horse trying to catch him and call him the nigga saying that he lazy. He probably sold all his babies and raped his old lady. It's driving them crazy. And that's why he like fuck work. If you gon' give me, take me. And this nigga right here, what if he's scared? He like, shit, my mama, my brother, all them dead.
They didn't kill him. Came through and slayed his whole family. All types of tragedy, big agony.
Yeah.
I mean, this shit is crazy. Look at the fields. How many times you think this shit got us killed?
Now, see, the crazy part, he from Georgia, he from Alabama. They gon' sell him to another nigga, and he going to the slammer. He think cause he kiss master's ass that any kind of light skin that he really get a pass. Now check the nigga in the back. He in the back cause he dark. He supposed to work real hard. Don't be smart and play his part. See, I caught that all just from looking at a picture. It's so many ways that they be calling us
niggas. Niggas, yeah. Shit is crazy. Can't get no wrong. Shit is crazy. Can't get no wrong. I mean, you already know this shit will blow. These niggas will kill each other but won't say a word to
us. Okay, this song getting kinda long, so let me get to what I'm saying. See, the white dudes, they got this whole game that they be playing. He probably jumped up on the horse and got in the front because his was bigger. He was like, follow me, guys. Let's go catch them niggas. And you already know, because them good old boys, they didn't have to wear no man shit. They did enjoy jumping on the horses and ruin these niggas' lives and slapping them and not playing them, fucking all of their wives. Grabbing on their daughter titties and they spitting on them. Every time they walk by, these motherfuckers hitting on them. And that's why I really hate to see the niggas who be fucking with women who look like, yeah.
Nashville, Tennessee.
Come on, man. That was a history, bro.
Woo!
Bro, we. Off the head, history lesson. I don't know another nigga code. It was so many facts and informations in there. You know who we at, man? We're in Nashville. You know who that nigga is right there? You know who that is? You don't know? You ain't even see him sneak in there. That's what he do. Breaking houses and wash dishes, man. The nigga is a robber with OCD. Break in and clean your shit up.
Clean your shit up.
Hey, it's gonna be beautiful, man.